וסוד ההצלחה עם ישראל לא יוותר תמיד על המפה אנחנו נשאר וזה ידוע חיים ממתנה הכל צפוי והרשות נתונה איש שמאמין לא מפחד את האמונה
steps. Let's get rid of some steps. No more steps.
Okay guys, this is really important. We have a really big issue in our dad and we have to solve it. What does JJ stand for?
I think it stands for Jews for Jesus, honestly. Like, we all know what JJ's real religious orientation is. Like, come on. With that big, scary smile, he definitely goes around knocking on doors, convincing people to join the Christian religion.
I personally think that his, what we don't know about JJ is really has a Latin American root. I think it stands for Jorge Jose. Why do you think that JJ just like showed up in camp with no previous history? Clearly he was raised Amish. I think his name's Jebediah Jethro.
Well, I don't know, JJ's in the army, so I mean, he must be a pilot, so clearly JJ stands for Jumbo Jet.
I have an idea.
No, I'm
just joking, I don't have.
Oh, just joking! JJ's a good juggler, so maybe he's the
just joking.
Juggler.
No.
JJ
is from Britain. His name is for sure James Jameson.
Jamba Juice Kimchi.
Okay, so campers, what do you think JJ's real name is? You gotta help us out on this.
Ashley, what does JJ stand for?
Jumbo Jack. Jumbo!
What does JJ stand for?
Tara, what does JJ stand for?
Jelly jar.
Tell it!
So Dina, what does JJ really stand for?
Jumping Jack.
What does JJ stand for? Ah!
Ah! I think it's John Jacob Jingle Arm Schmidt.
Considered a blooper if that's the effect you want. Because I don't know if the L was supposed to knock the train down also.
It's like Chuck Norris doesn't get hit by trains. Trains get hit by a helmet.
Go.
And don't move.